Hey guys. Alright, so I was on Twitter earlier. And then well, guys don't know about PlasticBieber or PlasticBieber, then and if you guys don't have heard, then that's fine. But yeah, I was on Twitter and I think he was just died pretty quick. Okay, but yeah. So there's video first. I looked me out and they were talking about how bad one direction sucks and Zane's a Muslim, so he's a pair of them. And how Niall is a brunette, like a real brunette, saying that oh well, he's a brunette, he's ugly being a brunette or a blonde. He's not ugly, he was my man. And then saying Harry felt that Daniel Lotto is that the one Daniel Lotto was like, I think she is my cousin. Yeah. I don't really know. But I'm still trying to find that out. She's really my cousin. But, and then she's talking about Bobby. If you guys haven't heard, Billy, Michael Depp, is right here. And right here. Yeah. And, like, she's just bragging about it, saying, ha ha, Lily Tomlinson, I'll still be able to hear him, you won't. Blah, 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 blah. Like, all that crap. And then she's making fun of Liam. Liam was the kindest, sweetest one. I don't even remember what she freaking said about Liam. Anyways, yeah, so, give me your opinion on PlasticBieber and PlasticBieber, if you already know who they are.
You're the first person to make a laugh like that since this year.
Mm-hmm.